Hi everybody! I am so excited. We are going to do a patient game today. And I am so thirsty. So I thought my patient game would be twist the top. I am going to practice being patient, just like Simeon was patient in our story today. So every 10 seconds, I get to twist one time my water bottle, and I'll have to be patient and wait 10 seconds every time to be able to wait to take a drink of my water. If you're at home, you can play along with me. Oh, I got to do it another time. Sometimes being patient is so difficult because there are things that are just so important to us. Oh, like Christmas and birthday parties and taking a drink from the best world's coldest cup of purple water. It's so difficult sometimes, but I can be patient. Oh, and I can practice being patient even when I'm having a hard time because God can help me do everything. Wait, who can help me? Oh, do everything? Jesus can help me do everything, even by choosing patience. Just as a couple weeks ago, Jesus can help us choose joy. We can choose to be patient while we wait for things too. Everybody, enjoy your wonderful, delicious, delicious water, and have a great day.